Actually, Your Honor, these schemes are not very new to my knowledge because this has been reported to me for quite some time since I entered the immigration. And I have took several measures already to address this, aside from the investigation done by another board of discipline, which was composed to investigate the news report by Montulfo on the involvement of Port Operations Division's officers in the facilitation and escort service. Actually, last year, July 16, I personally asked Director Dante Guerran of the NBI to investigate the reports on trafficking and facilitation of Indian nationals in Clark and Calibo. I did this because I always wanted an independent out of the agency investigation to do these things, knowing that if it would be in the bureau, there would be some bias because of the relationships between the persons involved.
At agaya ng sinabi niyo, hindi po ito yung unang beses ng ganitong mga allegation laban sa BI tungkol sa pagtanggap ng kickback. So bakit parang paulit-ulit po yung problema, no? Nare-resolve ba talaga natin o hindi?
Your Honor, I think naging kalakaran ako kasi yan sa immigration. I think over the years, this has evolved into a syndicated cooperation na with my limited powers and mahirap po kasing i-address na buo. I cannot be in all places at the same time, but we do have some reform measures made